Good morning, y'all. Today is Thursday, the 9th of February. I'm just going to show you real quick what I have for breakfast. And this is the oatmeal that I showed you last night. So I just put it in a cup and it's blurry. Sorry. Anyway, this is my oatmeal and that's going to be 8 points. And this is the, what is it, the Sandwich Brothers. And that's 5. And then this is my coffee. And it's got the Italian sugar-free coffee mate. So that's for 1 point. So today our breakfast is all set, all done, and we're ready to go. And I'll talk to you later. Drink your water. Have a wonderful day. And I'll see you at lunch. Bye. Hi, guys. It's Thursday, February 9th. It's 5:45, and I am getting out of work. I'm so happy. So it's still daylight. And I'm good to go. So anyway, this morning for breakfast, I had the Sandwich Brothers. It's the pita with the egg white and turkey sausage. I had that, and it's 4 smart points. Again, I had to clarify exactly how many points it was because I'm having problems with my app versus my calculator. So I talked to a seasoned Weight Watcher person and did the Weight Watcher coach, and she did say that it is 4 points for the Sandwich Brothers. So, and then I had the oatmeal, the protein oatmeal, the cranberry and almond, and that was 8 points. So my sandwich was 4, my oatmeal was 8, so that's going to be 12. That's what I had for breakfast. And for lunch, I didn't want my chicken and I didn't want my rice. So we ordered Chinese, and I wanted to have Chinese today, and I did. I had General Tso chicken. It's 16 points for a serving. I had a cup of rice for 7 points, and then a hot and sour soup for 3. So that was 26 points. And that was 38. So I had 38 points out of 37. So I thought, and then later on, big fatty me, I wanted something else, and I wanted something sweet. So what I did is I drank my Premier Protein. So that is 2 points. So I have gone through 40 points for today, and I went through 40 points for today. And you know, the funny thing was that this morning I was full after I had my Sandwich Brothers little pita, well, I just say pita sandwich. After I had my pita sandwich and my oatmeal, I was full. I really was honestly full. And lunch came around and I didn't want my chicken and my rice because actually I was full. But everyone started, you know, saying they're going to order Chinese food, and instead of me being strong and saying, first of all, don't have to waste your money because you have lunch here and it's delicious. It's really good rice and it's really good chicken. So I was fighting with myself, and they were like, well, we got to order now because, you know, it's going to be lunchtime soon. They're delivering. Long story short, I ordered. So, and I wasn't even really hungry. But did I eat the whole thing? Yeah, I did. I didn't have all the rice, but I had a cup. And, makes me wonder. That why I say so fat? I'm trying, and I know that it's a mental thing. And I really want to start eating the food that I'm packing for lunch. Even if somebody brings food or we're going to have food, it's hard to because you don't get that all the time. So I was like, oh yeah, well, actually we do. We get Chinese every week. I don't know. I guess I'm just looking for an excuse or something. I should have just had what I brought, you know, but I didn't. I went and bought something and actually bought what I had, chicken and rice. But I just added the sauce and I don't know. My points that I had for my chicken was tiny and minute.
compared to, let me read, 26 points. And I wasn't even hungry. But it was good. It tastes so good. Anyway, it was really good, guys. And I don't know. I just, this is what I'm battling with every single day. Do I, don't I? Do I, don't I? Should I not? But anyway, I clearly went over 37 points. And like I said, I'm hitting 40. I hit 40, actually. Not hitting. I hit 40. And last week, I clearly got into my weeklies and I lost 3 pounds. So, like I've stated before in the other videos, like if I get 6 points into my weeklies, I find that I don't lose. But last week, I was like, I went over my weeklies. I was like -3. And I don't know. I guess I'll just play with it and see as I go what's good for me and what's not good for me. I'm still new at it, you know, and I don't know, but just want to let you know how my day went. So much for Boom Chicka Pop. I'm not gonna have any tonight. I don't have room, so I'm gonna play it safe. I weigh in on Saturday. I'll let you know the results. I'm in traffic right now and people's windows are down, so I want to be freaking and be talking to myself. So I will talk to you guys later. I drank all my water today. So drink your water tonight. Have a blessed night. I probably talk to you. No, I'm probably going to have the same lunch or breakfast as I am tomorrow. Tomorrow's Friday, half day. So tomorrow's half day. So I'm probably going to have lunch with my son. And then we'll talk later. So, have a great night. We'll see you soon. Bye. Hey, y'all. It's me again. Just real quick. I should have backed up first before I started talking. Okay, here we go. I'm just so happy. I'm so happy. Okay. I was in the little Walmart. And I got some Boom Chicka Pop. So I won't run low. I have an obsession. And then I had to get some sodas and stuff and some toiletries that I needed for the week and my son, his little special popcorn that he loves. But anyway, I was in line in front of a lady that had issues. I usually always love to find those kind of lines. But anyway, she's having her issues. And here comes a sweet demon. Hey, why don't you get a candy bar? I'm not with Weight Watchers. If I'm saying, like, when I did the Raising Cane's chicken that day, I'm not the type of being on Weight Watchers where it's like, okay, I've already blown it, so just eat whatever. I haven't been that way on Weight Watchers. Well, today, I thought that, and I was in the line. And I've been on Weight Watchers for close to 3 months. And I thought that. And I noticed the pattern. So it's a non-scale victory. I noticed the pattern and I was like, no, you cannot. No, don't do it. And then in my mind, I'm like, you've already blown it. So I didn't do it, y'all. NSV. So I am just so happy. I'm proud of myself because the old Sarah, I'll tell you what, I would have gotten 2. And so you did it, so do it good. It's like when you're young. You're going to go home late. You know what? You're going to go home. You better go home extra late because you're going to get it when you go home. So anyway, that's my deal with food that I deal with now. But I just wanted to share that and let you know that if you're ever in line and you haven't done, you know, what you're supposed to do that day or you went over your points or whatever and you feel like you've blown it, just hang on. Just go through the line. Don't buy it. And now I don't even want it. And I'm glad I didn't do it. Because if I'd have bought it, I would have said, thank you, your dog's pooping in my yard. Hi. I have to be nice. It's fertilizing. Okay. Anyway, guys, I just wanted to share that. be strong. Don't do it. It feels good. So, that never hardly ever happens to me, but it happened to me today. And I just wanted to share that. So, I'll talk to you later. Have a wonderful night. Drink your water tomorrow. And we'll see you soon. Bye.